Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. As promised, we are doing more Oblivion.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Get on my face. So we're continuing on with the main quest, and the next one on our to-do list is Anvil. So I'm going to travel to the Anvil Gate because I know exactly where it is. At least I think I do. Gold Coast, Gold Road, City of Gold. Not what I wanted to do. I wanted to go to the main gate, not the Anvil Gate. Alright, where is this blasted gate? Bum, bum, bum. If I remember correct. Oh, that must be my eek. There it is. Prepare to meet your doom. Gear. Exit. All right. I don't know much about, let's see. Now there was, this one was kind of a pain from what I understand. Oh God. I think there are hidden caves. Hidden caves around here. Actually, not too sure. All right, so I need to go. I'm sure. Once I find an Oblivion Gate, or, Okay. Thank you. right. I'm getting close, I think, hopefully. See here. Hold on. Let me go back real quick. Okay, something's wrong with my sound, but that's okay. I'm not sure how to get up to that tower. This is probably the most annoying one yet. I mean, when in doubt. Not like Skyrim platforming, I'll give you that much. You know what? Just for the sake of the fucking video, I'm not gonna... Because I don't want to deal with this. As much as it pains me. Look, it's a Bethesda game, alright? Relax. Let's see where this thing fucking actually leads me to. Look, if you're gonna get mad at me for, you know, fucking... How do I even get up here? Am I crazy? Am I actually crazy? Like, Or am I supposed to go in the other tower? I don't know, man. I don't fucking know. I don't know what Bethesda was thinking when they designed the Anvil one. I don't know what Bethesda was thinking when they designed the Anvil gate. Because you can't get up here. Because you can't get up here, like, unless you, like, use... I don't know. Maybe I'm just missing something. I don't know. Please let me know down in the comment section below if I missed something. Fuck you, invisible man. Asshole. Yeah. Yeah, please tell me if I missed something. Hate the guys with the fucking hammers. Really? You will. Jesus Christ. Ah. I can hate those guys, man. Stunning me and shit. I'm over encumbered. You know what? Fuck you, asshole. I'm not dying to this shit. Oh, great. My whip power is drained. What are all these effects, my guy? Oh, cut off the head despite the snake. Soul. I fucking hate those effects, man. Those effects are fucking annoying. Piss me off. Like, whoever thought it was a good idea, it's like, oh yeah, by the way, you're over encumbered. Whoever thought it was a good idea to do that, huh? I don't know. I mean, I know Oblivion's a old game and a hard game, but still. Hello. All right, heal up a little bit.
Hello.
Where is the Countess? Oh. There she is.
You sure gave those damn Daedra what for? It makes us all feel better to have someone like you around. I've heard that you've closed the Oblivion Gate outside Anvil. I honor you for your bravery and service to my city. With Anvil safe for the moment, I will send some of my best soldiers to bolster the Bruma garrison.
Cool. All right.
Be seeing you.
I mean, should I do Bravil? I'm contemplating on it. I'm very much contemplating on it, because if I can take... I'm just contemplating on it. Because I'm kind of tired of doing it one by one. Yeah, why not? I've convinced myself. The Nimene Valley. How convenient. This one better not be as tough. But what am I saying? They're all tough. Okay. Assuming this one. I might have to look this one up. To get in there somehow. Give me a second, guys. All right, guys. All right, so I am in the right direction after kind of researching a little bit. So I'm supposed to go in here. Ow. Kind of sounds like dragons. Dragon sounds a little bit. Alright. Alright, I gotta look this up. Hold on. All right. I think I got it now. Shit. Really? Green is blue. Yeah, fuck my life. Asshole. Yes, man. Really? Why does it have to be fucking Daedra with fucking hammers? You know what? Thank you. asshole. Douche. I'm saving right here. Fuck that. Fucking hate those guys with the fucking warhammers. Again. Only I have some spells. This is just gonna be filled with Dremora and two-handed weapons, aren't there? Get wrecked.
You've got the hands of a smith. Must have spent some time repairing your gear. For Lord
Dagon. What the shit?
Do not fear death. Hello. Regulus Terentius, Count Bravil. I'm really rather busy, and I doubt that you have anything to say that I need to hear. Thank you for closing the Oblivion Gate that was threatening Bravil. I will send my guard captain, Viera Laris, to Bruma's aid. Goodbye. Looks like you're handy with a blade.
Yes, I am. All right, guys. I will end the episode there. Make sure to drop a like. Subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you all next time. And also leave a comment on, as well on the video. You know, I always love hearing your guys' comments and stuff. Go take your break. But yeah, I will catch you all later. Have a fantastic day, guys. Goodbye.